गोंयांत 3 डिसेंबराक स्विमेथॉन हो वर्ल्ड क्लास स्पोर्ट्स इव्हेंट जावपाचो आसा. हातूंत सुमार 600 स्विमर वांटेकार जातले. आरडीएक्सपो खातीर पणजेच्यान चीफ रिपोर्टर कॅन्सिल रॉड्रिगीस.
देर इज इनफ फोकस एंड देर इज इनफ अटेंशन दॅट वी हॅव बीन पेईंग टू स्विमेथॉन अँड वी होप ओपन वॉटर स्विमिंग really catches on in India and we hope that one of the swimmers from India can represent India in Olympics one day. Thank you. We are open to any questions if you may ask.
Total how many participants you said?
We are looking at about 700 odd. So more than 700. So we have already received confirmations from 550. There would be on-spot registrations on 2nd of December from 12 o'clock at Kulwa Beach. So we are expecting another 150-200 swimmers to join on that day.
Registration is free or charge?
There are different categories and there are different fees.
Nominal fees basically.
Nominal fees. Yeah. What's the cash prize you said? What's the price?
The total cash purse is around 4 lakh rupees. With the 10 kilometers, the winner gets to, both in the male and female category, the first prize is 50,000 rupees. And the winner in both male and female in 5 kilometers will get 25,000 each.
What was the attendance?
Last year we had about 600 odd swimmers. And you would want the entire 700 to come back, right? 669 is not a right figure for that, right? So it's always very difficult to kind of organize this race, and safety and security becomes a very important aspect of this race. We are thankful to Drishti Lifeguard Services. There is enough safety and security measures that have been taken in conducting of this race. We've kind of kept the FINA guidelines also in check and ensured that this race is conducted as per international standards. At the time of the race, there would be almost about 50 odd lifeguards who would be deputed for this race, and there will be enough safety security measures to ensure that there are no eventualities. We also are thankful to Manipal Hospitals. Manipal Hospitals have been our medical partners for the last 2 years and have continued the association participation for almost. We are also seeing a lot of enthusiasm from serious pool swimmers. So there are swimmers like Sajan Prakash, who was Indian representative at Olympics in Rio Olympics. We have registrations from swimmers like Veer Dhaval Khade, Richa Mishra, who have been Olympic swimmers themselves, Sandeep Sejwal. So we're seeing a lot of serious pool swimmers also taking up open water as a serious sport. As we all know, this is the newest Olympic sport, and there is a roadmap which SFI is trying to create through this event, where they will have a pool of talent selected out of this event and try and see how they can take this into serious swimming and try and see if someone from India can participate into Olympics as well. We also thank Goa Tourism for their support. We are very thankful for the association that they have had in the previous years and have decided to continue this year as well.